And now, your KRCG 13 Storm Vision Forecast with Zach Evans.
A little bit of rain is trying to move into mid-Missouri this morning. So far over the last few hours, hasn't had much success, but you could see a few raindrops on your windshield, maybe a spot shower here and there. Not a whole lot to fuss over. Do have those showers trying to move in from the northwest. Most of us just have a little bit of cloud cover, but we do have that rain in northern Pettis County at the moment, and also trying to make its way into Sheraton and maybe the northern fringes of Howard County. Everyone else is just working with some clouds. Rainfall totals since midnight, trace amounts for Kansas City and St. Joe. Everyone else is considered dry. Now our temperatures, they're not bad, starting off in the 60s. 61 if you're at the lake. Jefferson City has 62, and same story up north in Columbia. Take a look around the region, see what's going on. Yesterday we were talking about high pressure that was to our east, and it's still in that direction, throwing in winds from the southeast, warm, moist air, I should say, with those winds. That's helping to fuel on this rain as it collides, the moisture that is, collides with low pressure. And when we combine that with the heat of the day, we can maybe see a few more storms this afternoon. Chances are low. These are going to be some of those typical afternoon pop-up storms we get in the summertime, which we'll see with the hour-by-hour forecast. Setting this in motion, a few pop-ups possible for the second part of the day as this low drifts towards the east. If we do see any rain, it should be out of here after sunset. Mostly clear skies overnight. That's how we'll be on Saturday. Mostly sunny. Maybe a few pop-up storms for the afternoon. Chances are pretty low of that happening. I think most of us will stay dry, and your outdoor plans should be A-OK. And we get those mostly clear conditions to take us into the second half of the weekend. For today, we're mostly sunny, maybe some of those storms later on. 85 is where we'll top out. Tonight, down to the 60s at 62, we're mostly clear. Here's the 7-day forecast. Temperatures in the mid-80s to start the weekend, up to 87 by Sunday. We're near 90 for next week, with our best chance of rain looking like Thursday.